While respiratory diseases like RSV and the flu have been sending patients to the hospital, COVID has not, so some good news there. Recent reports show nationwide COVID-related death and hospitalization has declined. The numbers are falling despite new Omicron subvariants circulating. Experts say this could be a sign of a new phase of the pandemic where fewer people who contract the disease are sick enough to be hospitalized.